all-new Vizzy Hard Seltzer.
The NHL Gaming World Championship is back. Assemble your best EA Sports NHL 21 Hockey Ultimate Team and sign up today at nhl.com/gaming.
Wow, one of those videos that you almost don't need words to go with, but the singer-songwriter, you see him there, is Greg Ryder, 16 Sticks, something he wrote, something that he produced, and something he should be very proud of, and well, from the music video to the man behind the music video, Greg Ryder, you'd look at that, what's kind of the first thing you think of when you see yourself singing such a, well, such an important song?
Yeah. Honestly, it's pretty cool. It's just cool to see it, kind of how it's all came to be in the past couple, 3 months when we released this on December 18th. It's just been a whirlwind. It's just taken its own kind of form, its own momentum, and it's been crazy.
What made you decide to do this?
Yeah, so what made me decide to do this was, I was living actually in Nashville when the crash happened. Mm-hmm. And I remember I was looking at Facebook when everyone was posting about it. And I remember I tried kind of getting my thoughts down with a post, and it just wasn't working. I kept deleting it. And, coming from a hockey background, a small town just outside of Hamilton, I grew up playing hockey. And I remember just looking at this story, and I talked to my aunt actually that day. She called me and she said, "Greg, do you think you could write a song about this?" And I said, honestly, I don't even know. There's so much pressure, and I didn't know what to write. And honestly, it just kind of started kind of forming. And I started singing 16 Sticks over and over. I'm walking around my house just going, 16 Sticks. And then it just started kind of coming to be. And I talked to my buddy Adam, who was living down in Nashville, and he was a songwriter with me. And we sat down, and we just worked out a melody on piano. And that's the piano you hear. And we just started kind of crafting it line by line.
Well, you've had a busy stay in Edmonton, which included a trip to Humboldt.
Yes.
How impactful was that for you?
Yeah. So Humboldt, it was incredible. Just to be there and to feel it, and just to drive through that town, was absolutely incredible. And as I started driving, getting closer, it really started to hit me. When we left about 7 a.m. yesterday, and we hit the road, and I wasn't that nervous. And then as soon as I started driving and I saw the sign Humboldt, it hit me. It hit me, and I just I just knew that my role here was just to take this. What's going on, take this tragedy and turn into a celebration and just be there. And it was amazing to take it all in.
Yeah, it's something that you've been able to do. And with the anniversary coming tomorrow, the National Hockey League, along with some involvement on the part of the Edmonton Oilers, stepping up and doing something that I think everybody wants done, but it sometimes does take a little bit of time to make sure that you get it all right. A tribute center and roadside memorial will be built. The OAG COO, Tom Anselmo, who's done great work with the Edmonton Oilers, is part of the committee, and they're attempting to raise $25 million. Now, you've been here, and you brought your guitar, and you're also working when it comes to your music. What can you tell us about an outdoor event that'll happen tomorrow on the three-year anniversary?
Yeah, so what we're doing on April 6th is we're doing a drive-by event in Cardiff Park, and it's a really cool event. Obviously, I wish I was playing a venue and playing indoors, but it's what we have to do with the COVID protocol. So what we're doing is we're setting up at Cardiff Park. We're going to set up a little stage, and we're going to try and just get a line of cars driving by, and I'll be singing 16 Sticks and another couple of my original songs and just kind of giving them a show.
Yeah, and you've already put on a show and doing some work that is so important and helps so many people in the healing process. Greg, we really appreciate it, and you can help out as well. First off, in attempting to get to that outdoor live event, but also, if you really can, there's so many great items here for such a worthy cause. 16sticksauction.com, as we remember those from Humboldt. Don't ever forget.
NHL GWC is back. Build your dream squad with Hut.